going to be doing a mini brand video. So let's just get right into it. So, like I said, I have been stockpiling these mini brands or whatnot, and I have one series, 5 mini brands that I'm gonna open today. I have 4 series, 3 toy mini brands. I have 3 series, 4 mini brands. And then I have 3 of these Disney 100 mini brands. I'm gonna open these as well. All of these were on sale. I got everything that here, all of my mini brands are on sale. So, and since I'm gonna open that, I'm gonna open this right here. This Disney capsule. I got this clearance at Walmart for $8. So we're gonna open this too. So let's just get started. So I've never actually opened the mini brands. So I've opened a lot of mini fashions, but not the actual mini brands. So I think that's what I'm gonna start with first. So yeah, I'm gonna start this one first. And I use my nail tool, my cuticle clipper to open it because the packaging on this I never can seem to open it. Oh, I am so not graceful at this, but at any rate, let's open this up and see. Oh, okay. So we have the OxyClean. I think this is pretty cool. Yeah, I like this. And then we have, what is this? Itsukatsu rice noodles. Yeah, I've never heard of this brand before, but yeah. So, okay. Let me see if I can. Oh, Mike and Ike's. I used to love these when I was growing up. I thought I would get the one with the collector's guide, but I guess not. Oh, here we go. Oh, and I have the bomb burrito. I don't know, this seems a bit overscale for little thing, but at any rate, here is the collector's guide for this series. And you see the ultra rare frozen motors, the gold door, and I have some glow in the dark common. All right, so that was the collector's guide, and we're just gonna get right into it. I mean, this is pretty old, so. And, oh, I got some tape, which is pretty fun. So, for this particular series, this is what we got. Let's open the next one. This one is loud. I don't know what could be in here. I truthfully don't want any of the, I guess I wouldn't mind getting a safe or whatever. I don't know. I Like, honestly, I'm just like, I just love the mini brands. Like, I'm just, the minis, like, I'm just so intrigued with it. Open it right, never, just like never, ever, ever. I see people unbox these and they do it, it's all aesthetically pleasing, and me, no, not so much. But okay, that still wasn't that graceful. I mean, it was better than what I did the first time. So let's start off with this. So little critters, gummy vitamins. Okay. And then, oh, this one was kind of open too. We have some jelly belly, some jelly beans. Okay. And, raisins. These seem to bit over scale for, like, because my scale is 1/6, so it seems a little big for like a 1/6 scale doll, but I mean, I'm pretty much gonna use it. This is adorable, the little Slurpee. This is cute. And one last ball. This one have like made a lot of noise. Oh, so we got these Morning Star sausage patties. And the collector's guide. And I'm opening it up because sometimes there's money in the collector's guide. Like, it'll be up in here, but I'm not getting any money. So on to the next one. And here's what we got from this capsule. It's all really fun, truthfully. I'm enjoying opening these. I could never. I'm so not graceful with this. Like, it's just, we're gonna happen. So, let's see. Oh, more Mike and Ike's. It's not, it's a different color. It's the Berry Blast, whatever. Like I said, my expectation, I wouldn't mind getting, oh, this one's hard to open. Jeez Louise. Oh, here's a double that I really, again, because I'm not familiar with this. Yeah, I could have did without that, truthfully. Yeah, I could have did without that, for real, for real. Ooh. Oh, Pringles. Okay. And Whoppers. And again, I'm gonna check the collector's guide just to see if I got any cash, but no, I'm not getting any cash. Uh-oh. Oh, I got juice. Sunny Delight, Sunny D. Did I open? I think I did. Yeah, so I opened. Oh yeah, so it is 5. Okay. Yeah, so this is what I got from this one. The Series 5, where there shouldn't be any more wedges, which I'm really glad about. So now you get 5 bags and the collector's guide. So on this one, it's 90 plus minis to collect. And again, you have those rare frozen moments here, the gold door, metallic, and then the common. So let's just get right into it. So we have the 5 bags. Oh, I have this humongous nail polish. I got a metallic Bean Boozled thing. And then it goes like that. That's pretty cool. I'll give you, it has the, like, the instructions right here too. So I did, I got a frozen moment. So that's really cool. And then I got some Pop Secret popcorn. And then here, oh, I got a bottle soda. So that's pretty cool. I like this. I got, this one was like my favorite one since I did get a ultra rare frozen moment. So that was pretty cool. So obviously this is my favorite one here. The ultra rare frozen moment. This is super cool. So I'm gonna move this over here. We're gonna open this Disney and go to the Disney one now. I'm not going in any particular order. Disney, mini brands, little case. You get, look at that. You get the BB-8 and the Disney little suitcase. This is super cute. This is so cute. Their side, like, here. Oh, I didn't know we got 5. So you get Ariel. I get Mickey Mouse and Spider-Man. So that's really cool. And then you get to store all the ones here. So the gold ones, I don't know if these are gonna fit. See, so here is this one. I'm not really sure. We'll find out. Cause this one I'm gonna open right now. So this is real. So I'm gonna open this one. This is the platinum. These were like clearance. I got these for like $2.49. So that's why I got these. I don't remember when it goes here. Ooh, these. So you get a collector's guide. Oh, everything's gonna be in platinum, which I kind of really want everything like in, you know, like, but this is what I have here. So yeah. So I'm glad it's not, I don't have to deal with the wedges. So we get 5 bags. So let's just open them, see what we get. So, oh, I got Toy Story, the little donkey. And then, oh, I got Tinkerbell. That's pretty cool. And, oh. Is this Chewbacca? Look like Chewie from Star Wars. And then, oh, I got Jasmine. Yay, look at that. That's pretty cool. And then I got Spoon from Toy Story. Okay, so that's pretty cool. And up my next one to see what I get. This time I need to look because I didn't look. And the arrow is going here. So this is where I'm thinking I have to stick this. Let's see what we get. So, oh no, a double. I got 2 Jasmines. Seriously? Is it all gonna be a double? Look, I think it is. This, no. Oh no, this is new. Oh, and a little drink has Gargoyle on it. All right. This one is kind of big. What is this? Oh. This is a shelf. Relatively simple enough. So let's open my last ball and then we'll move to the toy mini brands. I hope I don't get any more doubles. But I'm actually having a lot of fun opening these balls. I have to say, I'm quite like excited to see what I'm making. That's cute. It has like a little remote control car. That's kind of cute. And I have a gargoyle. Yeah. And another Tinkerbell. Oh, brother. It's like it don't know how to do nothing but give me doubles. And then I have an Iron Man. Is that it? Oh, yeah. That's it. Okay. So, I have, how many doubles I have to, doubles this, double little thingy, and 90, now this is series 3, these I got for a really good price. I don't even remember, I just know they were clearance. Like, that's how I do my shopping. If it's not on sale, I typically try not to buy unless, like, I really, really, really want it, but then I limit myself. So I have Mousetrap. What is this? This is Twisty Pets. That's what it say, I think. Oh, great. Yay. A save. Something I have to put together. Ooh. So. Well, here's the safe. Yeah. That really wasn't a lot of fun, truthfully. I mean, it's all right. And oh, look, I got money. Yay, $10. Let's look at the collector's guide on this one. But pet shop, littlest pet shop. Okay, oh, they have frozen moments too. Oh, okay. One more. This piggy thingy. Let's open up another one. I'm never graceful at opening this stuff. Like, seriously. Oh, okay. Need My Little Pony. This is super cute though. And we got Adventure Begins. Mm-hmm. Cards Against Humanity game. Oh, cute. I got a Hello Kitty. I like that. I love Hello Kitty. Freaking awesome. Oh, and more money. This time, $50 bills. That's freaking awesome. So we got money to put in our safe. That's so cool. And the collector's guide. And then we have one more to open. Oh, this one was actually a really cute one. I love My Little Pony, so I got a couple of My Little Ponies in. Freaking and uh-oh. Sorry. Voila. I'm so corny sometimes. Let's see. Ooh, I just keep getting money in this one. Hey, I like it because I didn't get no money in the other one, so I like it. This time I got $1 bills. I got a lot of money to put in our little safe right there. Yeah, and this is Play-Doh Animal Crew. So, yeah. Okay, that's pretty cool. Whatever. And, oh, a Power Ranger. Yay. And a game thing, I guess. Oh, and I got this spiral graph. Okay. And oh, a duplicate. All right. Open this one. It's the last little toy one. I hope I don't get any more doubles, and I want some more Hello Kitty stuff. Okay, so, oh, okay, Angry Birds. And we have ball. Okay. Oh, another duplicate. Yay. Oh, it's something else I gotta put together. Yay. Okay. That only took forever, but whatever. This time we got $100 bills and I have no idea what this is. 2000? Like, I don't know what this is. What is this? Actually opens. I'm gonna just put all the money in here in the safe. Yay! My Cricut stickers, like, I cannot. All right. So now it's time for this. Here is the collector's guide. 95 minis to collect. And we do have Frozen Ultra Frozen Moments with these as well. Oh, look, it can come out. So we got an Edge Pizza. Oh, Jack in the Box mini pancakes. Jamba Juice smoothie. Some sushi. Oh, this is a big one. These are paint pot stickers. Let's open it up and another pizza. So we have pepperoni and cheese pizza. Cinnamon bun, caramel pecan, cinnamon. This time I did not go to Cinnabon, so me and my dogs are not matching. And then we have some P.F. Chang's and drink. All right, so open this. Why not? Oh, I cannot help but to drop something. Tis flew all away, like, okay. Oh, I wonder what the, we get a, it's like everyone, you always get a pizza, I feel like. And then a P.F. Chang drink, okay. And then we get a croissant sandwich from Jack in the Box. Oh, another double. The caramel pecan. Oh, one more. And in this one, P.F. Chang's lettuce wraps. Let's open this last one up and then we'll be all done with our mini brands edition. Opening a whole bunch of mini brands. Oh, another double. Oh. Okay, and we got Jack in the Box mini tacos. And, oh, I got foreign money, but money nonetheless. And this is a double for me, a smoothie bowl from Jamba Juice, a Subway drink, and finally, some more P.F. Chang's, another double, the lettuce wraps. Forgot to open this. This is a mini brand snackle. I seen somebody unbox it and decided that I wanted to do it. So let's just add. You see here you have 14 to collect. These balls are huge. Oh, and it comes with a little Hershey bar. This is so freaking cute. Like a giant stuffed animal for a 1/6 scale doll, truthfully. Yeah, that is a giant stuffed animal. More stickers, so you get stickers. And I don't really know what that is. Oh. Here's the collector's guide. I guess I got Benji. Kinda was hoping to get Daisy, truthfully, but that's it. Thank you for joining me today. I enjoyed opening all of the mini brands, editions, and capsules. Until next time, please like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I'm at Mama Doll Boss, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.